Maybe the coaches don't know it, but this team is playing like they maybe know they have a chance for the playoffs.
And now it looks like Martin Grenier has locked horns with Lessard, and Lessard fighting for the second time tonight. He's taking on all comers. Grenier with some great right hands. Well, welcome back to Philadelphia, Mr. Lessard. Now Lessard with some lefts. As they're not done yet.
Well, Lessard's still got that face shield on, and then Grenier, he's a big man and he's strong, and they know Grenier. He was there for a while, so it's Lessard. He's not going to back down from anybody. He's not the biggest guy in the world, but he is tough.
It's the second fight of the night for Francis Lessard of the Hartford Wolfpack, and how this one kind of unfolded.
They just started going at it, and somehow Grenier's helmet comes off right there. The strap comes undone, where Lessard stays on, and that's when you can really hurt your hand because he's got that shield there.
That's right.
So it's a tough situation. So it looks like Lessard might be getting a little extra.
And there's 10:53 to go here in this period. Lessard makes his way toward the dressing room.